Hey Jack, you ready, man? Let's get the thing. Hey Jack! Man.
Hey, 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 this is Jackson. Yeah. Can you dig it? Yeah, Jive Talking Player. And this is my life, baby.
Introduce you to Mr. Fred Wesley, the JBs, and a big and everybody showing up digging when they call doing it to death.
Yeah. I used to groove back in the day, Jack. I'm telling you. Woo! I even taught, let me tell you about it, baby. I taught a lot of suckers how to dance, you know. You know, I came up with, like I said, stanky leg. Nowadays, the kids call it the stanky leg. It's called the initial toes. I did that. They got this Ricky Bobby. I did that. That was called the wheelchair. I did that a long time ago. See, I am an innovator. You can't duplicate something that's so natural, you know? I got to say, because I love to do, you know? You know? I taught a lot of suckers how to dance, you know. They was just on their jive, baby, you know. I taught, you go check it now. It's 2011, you go check the tube. You gonna see, type in Emmanuel Lewis and Michael Jackson. You will see what I taught. I went over to the room, personally, I said, hey, brother, what y'all doing in this room? Locking like this, holding him like a baby, you know. And he was like, oh, baby, it's so, I was like, okay, well, do what you do, you know what I'm saying? I taught him and Emmanuel how to do the Emmanuel Lewis. What it was, I caught that Emmanuel Lewis clap, you know. Bah, you know, out there, baby, it's out there, and it's fair, they know what's going on, you know. But I know I ramble on a lot, you know. People got to know, you know.